Afternoon's feature, the Great Wood British EBF Stakes. Golden Lyra just missed the beat ever so slightly, taken riding behind runners in these early stages. Luna Dorada and Yummy Licious are the two who got away best. Stay Alert's in third place. Elegant Verse just in behind those. In fifth position early for Golden Lyra. And last of all, in these very early stages, is Ching Shi as the runners now head to the first turn in the race. So into that left-hand bend, Luna Dorada and Rob Hornby lead the way. Yummylicious in second place. Racing along a close third is Stay Alert, who's just a half a length up on Elegant Verse. Then Golden Lyra back in fifth position, and the back marker is Ching Shi. Down the side of the course they come and race now to the 6 furlong pole, with Luna Dorada taking the field along still. Nearly one length clear now to Yummylicious in second place as they come to another bend, closing up a bit now, Stay Alert, and the other three are on their tails. Elegant Verse, Golden Lyra with 5 to run is in fifth place, and Ching Shi, who is third in the Musidora Stakes at York, just a narrow last. They move down the straight then in the Great Wood British EBF Stakes, and the leader is still Luna Dorada from Yummylicious. No change in the order yet. 4 to run. Stay Alert. Then poised, Elegant Verse. She seems to be travelling strongly. In behind these leaders is Golden Lyra, who is now just being nudged along. And on the outside, Ching Shi working her way into it as well. Open looking contest then as they head now. Less than 2.5 furlongs to run. Luna Dorada about to be pressed on all sides here. Yummylicious is still there on the wide outside. Elegant Verse, far rail, Stay Alert, and Golden Lyra taking time to pick up. Ching Shi is down the wide outside. It's still up for grabs. Stay Alert, though, has found a bright turn of foot. Golden Lyra's had given herself a lot to do, but she's starting to run on now. But can she catch Stay Alert, who very much got first run? Stay Alert from Golden Lyra, and these two have pulled well clear of Luna Dorada back in third place. Stay Alert home to win the Great Wood British EBF Stakes.
I think we've seen a very smart performance, not just from the winner, but also a lot of encouragement from the second. Stay Alert wins the Abingdon Stakes, beats Golden Lyra, and they are clear of 4 useful fillies in behind. George, early thoughts on this?
Well, I thought Josephine Gordon